Welcome to this MOOC on Discover STM32 Security Ecosystem from Theory to Practice. In this MOOC, we'll introduce the STM32 Trust Security Ecosystem and its benefits. You will discover SBSFU principles as one of the main pillars addressing security needs in embedded applications. And you will practically experience SBSFU mechanisms with on-zone examples on STM32 L4 platform. Then we will introduce TrustZone isolation principles and application on STM32 L5. You will discover ARM PSA framework and TFM implementation on STM32 L5. And finally, you will practically experience TFM, SBSFU and STM32 L5 security features with on-zone example on STM32 L5 platform. Here is the agenda of this MOOC. After this introduction, we'll start with the first on-zone to exercise the secure boot and secure firmware update solution. Then we'll continue with the detailed presentation of the SBSFU solution, what it is and how it works. With the second on-zone, you will experience the benefits of the SBSFU to guarantee the integrity and authenticity of an application. And finally, with the third on-zone, we'll show you why and how the security protections are used. Then we'll introduce our STM32 Trust Security Ecosystem offer addressing key security needs. Before to continue with the presentation of TrustZone isolation principle and application on STM32 L5, we'll detail the TFM implementation on STM32 L5 with support of Secure Boot and Secure Firmware Updates. And finally, with the fourth on-zone, you will experience the TFM SBSFU and security features. This MOOC Security Part 6 is part of a complete learning program on STM32 Embedded Security to help you to implement security into your applications. You can get an introduction by watching our latest webinar on STM32 Trust Security. Answer the question to know what program section you should follow based on your current knowledge, and then go through our MOOC series talking over security problematics from basics to practical implementation.